Today, I'm off to the Ottoman Cafe for a wee Turkish coffee, and then I'm going to go to the Devil's Pulpit. It seems to be brightening up a bit more today, so we might as well. Nice and warm. best thing I've ever sat on, man. Minutes and we'll be there. We'll get a nice Turkish coffee and then we'll get on the road. Thank you. Can't wait for the coffee, man. Terrible hotel. Terrible hotel. Warm day, man. Speak. and we're here. The Ottoman. I think they're gonna get us coffee before we hit the road. Okay. Thank you very much. Beautiful one here.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm all good, Chris. This is the Devil's Pulpit. Don't know if you can see, but that scary walk up there is the way back. So, I'll take you up that way. But it's so vast in here, it's massive. There's a little Israeli couple that I met round the corner and I had to bring them here. They've just walked round the corner there, but they didn't know where they were going, so I had to show them. But yeah, so we'll take a wee walk through it. I had to. Oh! All I can see is wee fish everywhere. How our ancestors done this with fucking kilts on, I will never know. God damn, it's cold. Get some tacos. Probably get about an hour and a half for riding. Not too bad. I'm going to stop for a cold drink on the way because I'm dying of thirst. Got some tacos. Birmingham, because my missus has actually dropped her phone and it's bouncing around the mountain. And my wee magpie eyes managed to find it on the way back, but look at that, I mean that's beautiful. You see the two big boobs? I've been on the one to the left, right across here, but I've been on that one up there on the left. Stunning find, takes about another 40 minutes. Home time. Well, some unfortunate news coming up to my friends here. But anyway, this heat is wild at the moment.
then turn left.
Back on the road. Home. Shower. Let's bath. Nice cool bath. Still up. Chill. Pockets are all.
100 yards, turn left onto A726.
Oh, I hate waiting on no lights. They take long enough.